This is Meg's old computer. We're going to start taking it apart here. We're going to modify it with new internals. This hardware is from approximately 2006 and 2011. It's a mixmash of different pieces of hardware recovered from different computers.
An antique ASUS parallel cable connected optical drive here on the front side. That's the newest piece of hardware in this machine. That's a Zotac GTX 1050 from 2017. We're going to recover that one for the preliminary rebuild. This is an Antec with Watts 380 watt power supply. A traditional 3.5 inch SATA drive with a bracket mounted SSD as the Windows boot. That's plugged into a main board. It is a gaming board that I built. It's based on the AMD platform. We see the CPU cooler here. This computer is equipped with several aftermarket fans. There are four slots for RAM here. I believe this contains 4 gigabytes, 4 times 1. Taking a look inside the case, I decided to remove the power supply unit. It's filled with dust. You can see it here on the front on the fan, but it's in perfect working order. Looking inside, we can see that over the years, dust bunnies have accumulated. There's a substantial amount of dust, so cleaning is in order, and that will be coming up next. Here we can see the logic board has been removed. The SSD, a 64GB Crucial, Western Digital 250GB SATA drive, a DVD RL something rather dual layer multi-drive, a wireless Linksys card, and the latest component, the graphics processor.